Thank you very much, and welcome to the Kessler Theater. You know, talking about theaters, I was up in Harlem a couple of months ago, about 2 months ago, to shoot this video for Shaft, which I actually recorded on my new album, which I thought it had to be done acoustically. And we went to shoot it in Harlem to try and recreate the look of the way Harlem looked in Shaft, like the opening scene where he's walking through the traffic and everything. And we couldn't find Harlem. It wasn't there. Everything was gentrified. At the Apollo Theater, there was a Banana Republic on one side. The Gap was on the other side. Chase Manhattan had a big billboard over the marquee of the Apollo, so I wrote this song about Harlem years ago when it was Harlem. Sunday morning, topless bar. Wilted flowers for the star. Pizza for breakfast in a Chinese restaurant. There's a gypsy cabin watching for an hour out front. Don't need a watch or a reason or why. Maybe at the corner on Harlem time, looking for an alley where the moon don't shine. Drop me off on Harlem time. Punched out a lamppost, hand in a cast. In the sewer for a dollar floating past. Looking for a one round street fight matinee. Please don't turn the corner. I'll be on my way. Don't need a watch or a reason or a rhyme. Maybe at the corner on Harlem time. Looking for an alley where the moon don't shine. time. Every moment that you're in it, you're not going anywhere. So broke it's funny, let's go on a spree with other people's money. Spend it all on me. Don't need a watch or a reason or a rhyme. Maybe at the corner on Harlem time, looking for an alley where the moon don't shine. Drop me off on Harlem time. Harlem time. There's a year in a minute. Harlem time. Not a moment for a prayer. Harlem time. The moment that you're in it, you're not going anywhere. I'll tell you what, I have a 16-year-old daughter, and a clash of cultures has occurred just a little bit, with the music at least. Now, I used to be a hippie when I was very young. I was a young hippie. But even so, I'm kind of shocked by the music the kids listen to these days in the car. I can't believe it. So, you know, my daughter, over the past few years, in the back seat of the car with her friends, turn on the radio. They have like 15 different stations they could choose from, but almost every song is a booty call. Or it's about getting high and stuff. And now, I turned the station one day to a folk station in protest over what they were listening to, and I swear to God, this is true. Right at the moment I turned was the sound of, "Girl," and it was "Girl" by the Beatles. And one of the girls in the back of the car said, "What, Daddy, or Mr. Friedman, what is that?" I said, "What's he doing?" I said, "We're smoking pot." The Beatles song. Nevertheless, it became so, I thought I was gonna get in an accident or something. I finally said, "Hey, you play two of your songs, I get to play two of my songs, two blues songs or something." And then I finally just said, "This radio don't play nothing but the blues." BB's on Q102 saying hey. Freddy's on the morning zoo playing Hideaway. The sky is crying on the Weather Channel news. Frustration, you might say. Oh, Daddy, please make that black cat moaning stop. You can turn the dial a mile, but it won't play no pop. Listen up, you girls, now I'm laying down the news. This radio don't play nothing but the blues. Thank you. change, it hurts me too. And Muddy's on the ticket, you know he's a sporting man. So don't touch that dial, my voodoo child, coming out your shoe. Listen up, you girl, now I'm laying down the news. This radio don't play nothing but the blues.